pressure stops working when the gate's raising lower.
It's supposed to stop, right?
Well, it is. But for some reason, when the gate starts to lower, that left flasher stops working. And when the gate's down, it works good. Maybe. Maybe. We need to find the problem. So this is the Mississippi Valley Inscalers of St. Louis, their display. So this is Mississippi Valley Inscalers.
How would you find one of your videos?
What's this? It is an excavator. Can lift you up? Here you go, see BPC? Yeah. The train, little excavator. The train stops. Look at how we got you. I love that.
I love this. Very impressive exhibit.
Well, there's a lot you can do with any size model train.
Still here at the Mississippi Valley Inscalers. This is a custom made in scale. This is a custom made in scale train with windmill blades, which I've never seen before, and is remarkable. Really impressive. Still in the Mississippi Valley in scalers.
It's fun.
So when I'm done, just playing the train for a while.
That's right. That's right. It's a pretty safe bet.
Again.
Nice job.
He goes so fast.
These are trains for sale here at the St. Charles.
Wait, you see all the animals up there?
Yeah, that's a farm.
The farm, yeah.
Snow set up. Details here.
I mean,
they've got.
You got these?
Yeah. Right there. I mean, I'll just take down a little office here. That's
great. Oh, wow. Are they the new ones or the old ones? They were. The old ones, you know, really, well, that was the old one.
It's like, it's basically, it runs on DC track this time, but also on DC track.
People there.
Yeah. Got a lot of Porsches in this setup.
Yeah, they've got that's I love that. This is very impressive. Amazed at all the details here. Look at this. Wow. Well, this is amazingly detailed. Oh, and this is a thing here with the scales. Oh, that's cool.
Z and T.
Wow, that's tiny.
And then you have the G gauge and all of that.
Yeah, little cows, and yeah, they've gone through a lot of work on this. Oh, and then they've got a whole yard here. My goodness. Yeah.